Hi, welcome to TechVie Channel, your solution provider. I am Sophia, and today's tutorial is all about separating the audio of a certain video using Movie Maker. So this time I will be teaching you how to do it on the classic Movie Maker and on Windows Live Movie Maker, the new version. So for those of you who still or who prefers to use the classic Movie Maker version, this one I downloaded from www.google.com since the classic version is easier to use. By the way, I am using the classic Movie Maker version 2.6, so this is the classic version. The first thing that we have to do is to import our video file. So just click on Import Video and click on your video file. So let's just wait for a few seconds to load the file. Once imported, I'm gonna copy and paste that in the storyboard. So just Control C and click on this timeline and paste it. To show you how it works, I'm gonna import a picture. So click on this picture and click on import. What I'm going to do is to insert this picture in the video without cutting the audio of this video. So this is how it works. Just drag the picture where you want it in the video. So in my case, I want it in this in the middle part. So you can drag the picture to the right if you want to prolong its viewing, or to the left if you want a shorter exposure. By then, separating the audio would be very easy. Let me just show you the whole video plus the picture. So this is how it would look like when we have not edited the audio yet. So as you can see, there is a gap where you put your picture. So we don't want that in our video. So what we're going to do is to drag the same video file, which is these two videos here, to the audio music track. So it's here. So let's just drag this first video to this audio music track and then the second video. So as you can notice that a separate video file is in here. Then let's mute the video's audio, which is here. Just click on that, go to clip, go to audio, and click mute. And then we're doing the same with our second video. Clips, audio, then mute. Then let me show you what happens after we have edited the video's audio. So notice that even if the picture was there, the audio is still continuous. So that's it for our classic version. Now let's go to our Windows Live Movie Maker. So it's here. So what we're going to do here is to import our video, which I already did. Then save it just like that. So let's go to Save Movie, then for High Definition Display. And make sure to save it with a different file name to avoid confusion. So let's say sound. I'm gonna name my file sound. Save, and let's wait for a few seconds to complete the loading. Once saved, let's open the folder. Next would be to add the file extension. To do so, right-click on the video file, go to Rename, then add the file extension, which is .wmv.wma, then enter. However, to some, or shall I say most of the time, your default Windows system settings won't let you mess with file extensions. So I suggest that you just do it in Movie Maker Classic version. Again, it can be downloaded from www.google.com, and the best part is that it is free for all. If you have questions, leave a comment below and we'll surely get back to you as soon as we can. For more tips and tutorials, visit www.techiv.com. Thank you.